even a fire tore through a head coach's home this morning cannot stop the Charleston Tigers from trying to bring home a state championship.
Yeah, the fire broke out at the coach's home on Highway 22 early this morning, just hours before he was to board a bus to battle Barton in the state championship game. 4029's Joe Ellison was there.
A woman driving by the Charleston head coach's home early this morning says she saw his vehicle on fire.
On my way to work, happened to see flames coming out from underneath the car, immediately pulled in the driveway, busted through the front door. The car was running. She had been out, started it for school. They had no idea.
That's when Charleston head football coach Doug Loughridge and his wife and kids ran from the home as it started to go up in flames.
Fire department was quick to get here and save, majority of the house. They did a great job getting all that under control.
This coach was moments away from taking his team to Little Rock to battle Barton in a 3A state championship game. And a fire won't stop this team from trying to bring it home.
You think they're going to work just a little bit harder for you tonight?
Nah, I mean, this is something totally off the, out of their hands. It's nothing that they had anything to deal with. We're just going to get ready to take care of Barton.
But you may be wrong about one thing, Coach. Barton could have an extra tough fight on their hands tonight.
Maybe make it a little tougher out there.
Yeah, we'll do it. We'll want to play for him tonight.
And guys, you got the whole town behind you.
One shot.
And Coach, you got a team that knows you'll be there for them.
I'm not expecting something like that on a state championship morning, but I know he won't worry about that. He'll be there for us tonight.
But you both got a job to do.
You're going to bring us home to state championship?
That's the plan.
Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
And of course, we want to wish those guys lots of luck. We'll keep you updated on the score from that game.
You bet.